Hello everyone, this is Hero Thania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age. Previously, the party tamed Jörmun, and finally returned Cobblestone to normal. Dirk's shop offers some very good stuff now. New weapons, new armor, and pep pops. Back in Cobblestone. Indeed.
Are you all right?
Yes, Noah.
What's up?
Oh, yes. His stuff can be quite useful.
Och, that's grand!
Yes, she was. Are you jealous? Anyway, let's head to Trial Isle and start the second trial, the Sage's Trial. Gained a crafting level. Focus goes up by 2. Very well. Off to the Sage's Trial. The Fierce Forest looks like the first forest.
Did you want to talk to me?
You know, know, I've been thinking.
You wish to speak with me?
Hey, listen!
You wanna speak with little old me?
Now then, laddie.
Definitely. Got a teleportal back there. I think I leave it for now. Well, hello, horsey. A couple of god steeds. Swoosh.
Sorry.
Silvando is pepped up. One is all cut up.
Victory!
So long, Godsteeds. And a chest with horse manure. Well, pooey. Interesting. A couple of teleportals here. But I'll go this way first. What's up, enemies? Vicious crack-billed platypunks. Oh boy. Vicious Bodkin Fletcher. That's right, yuck it up. Hendrick Smash. Nukem. What she said.
I just keep getting better.
Veronica reaches level 69, earning 12 skill points for a total of 23. Maybe Starstrike? And a chest with a poison moth knife. Congrats, Veronica. level 69. Now with Starstrike. What's going on, enemies? Well, well. Vicious, hearty hands. But they flee. So long, vicious fright bulb. So, vicious hearty hands are here. And they love to flee. A sparkly spot. Nightstick. Most intriguing. What's up, vicious midnight work knights? Too stunned to move, I see. Actually, Sylph, let's put you in reserve.
Here goes nothing! Well, that ends well.
So long. And Eric can have this. Another sparkly spot, Spectralite. Some bongo guys. Vicious bongo drongos. A peppy beat. Oh boy. All pepped up now. Rhythm and bruise. Mm-hmm. can't say I'm a fan. There we go.
Another one bites the dust.
A chest with special medicine. Sparkly spot here with red wood. Hello there. Vicious fungals, vicious bongo drongo. So long, enemies. Vicious lump lizards. Oh, you jerk. That will do. Eric is pepped up. So long. While Eric is pepped up, how about you, Jade? She is as well. Serena is not. Got a chest here with Serenica's circlet. That is for Serena. Very nice. part of Veronica's set. Now to go back to those teleporters. Now I believe we'll take this one first. To this section. Well, hello, enemies. Vicious bomb boulders. So long. Got a chest here with an Uber Agate of Evolution. No more treasure in this cave. Well, hello, bear. Vicious Ursa Miners. One down. So long. Hendrick reaches level 67, earning 13 skill points for a total of 20. Now for his new fraternity skill. Cuzzing! Get this resilience boost. Space Invader, we've made 500 preemptive attacks on enemies. Congrats, Hendrick, level 67. Hello, enemies. Vicious orcs. And another vicious Ursa Minor. One vicious orc is down. So long, enemies.
Veronica wins again.
Serena reaches level 66. Learning the spell Omni Heal, very good, and earning 14 skill points for a total of 21. Many congratulations, Serena. How about we get this? To see what's here. Divine restitution, huh? Congrats, Serena. Level 66. Now with the excellent Omni Heal. Sparkly spot, more spectralite, a barrier. What's going on, vicious stump chumps? Turn them up. Special medicine, huh? Two down. There's a chest up here. A recipe book? What a wonderful world tree! Yggdrasil crowns, Yggdrasil dress coats. Very interesting. Technicolor dream cloth. And Yggdrasil leaf. So, Yggdrasil leaf. And Technicolor dream cloth here. Now back through this teleportal. And then we'll take the other one. Got a chest here. With 3 mini medals. So we're up to 106. More bongo fellows. And another sparkly spot. Nightstick. A chest here, with a recipe book, The Phantom of the Opera. Oh boy! Phantom masks, dark robes, murky mittens. That seems to be it. Now through here. We reach this bridge. Well, hello, dragon. Now to take this teleportal. Then we can continue on to the second part. The Hoarder's Keep.
What?
Right, Sylv.
You wanted to speak to me? You want to talk? That's not like you.
Listen.
Did you want to talk to me?
What's up?
Obviously taken from the Guildenhall. Gold-plated enemies. Down to level 3. Now let's see. A couple of pitfalls here. This one goes down to level 1. Ten items on this floor. Golden Nugget. Now up this way. Two treasures on this floor. Here's a chest with Drustan's shield. Alrighty, Hendrik. Drustan's shield. HP recovery. Back down to level 1. Oh. We can now unlock this door. Now then. A bunch of slot machines. 100 tokens. A vicious token taker. Watch your fingers. With a deadly curse. Return to us, Hendrik. Veronica's pepped up.
Show you how it's done.
Spellbinding smell of gold, huh? Oh boy. That will do. Cold breath, huh? Chilling. Snap out of it, folks. Oh, how helpful! So long. ...50 tokens. Another vicious token taker. Oh boy. Oh, well, thank you. So long.
All is well that ends well.
Now this one, another vicious token taker. Cold breath. A deadly curse.
Victory is ours.
So long. Next one, 200 tokens. 500 tokens. $700 tokens. And finally, 15 tokens. One treasure left on this floor. Now up this stairway. Level 2. Here's a chest with a gold bar. Less treasure on floor 2. And we can unlock this door. Back downstairs now. And a chest here, with a recipe book, Eternal Elegance. Recipes for Crowns of Eternity and Gowns of Eternity. Now for this staircase. This part of level 2. Nothing further here. Level 3. No treasure here on level 3. And there's the teleporter. What's up, vicious Gildenauts? Davalos is pepped up. Just what I wanted.
Need some help.
Cut them down. One's pepped up. sure pepped up. Now I just need Hendrik pepped up. Serena's pepped up. Get pepped up, Hendrik. There you go, Hendrik. So long, enemies. So we have a battle party pepped up for the boss. We'll save here, and next time, we'll face the trial boss. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.